UWL looking to bounce back after their two-point loss to Whitewater. We start in the second. This pass from Lennon gets lost in traffic. Cook finds it and finds Ethan Anderson for the easy layup. Eagles up 14. Now later on, a nice pass from Seth Anderson here, finding Zach Hayes in his own zip code. He buries the three, and the Eagles extend their lead to 19. Later on, 7 seconds left on the shot clock. Cook, though, with a beautiful inside move, and UW lacrosse wins this one 77-63.